Yeah, but Kane's in a weakened condition there. Wait a minute.
Jericho can't win this match, and he knows it. He's going to try to get himself disqualified. That's all. Oh, Kane with a shot right to the face. Jericho brought the chair in the ring just to get himself disqualified.
Disqualified by Kane.
Oh, Kane looking at a choke slam. Jericho fought out of it. But wait a minute. Choke slam. Choke slam. Choke slam.
Machine has become the Intercontinental Champion, and by God, Triple H cannot stand it.
I knew this was going to happen.
2 weeks in a row, the tag team title last week, the Intercontinental title this week, and will he be the world champion of No Mercy? The Game and Kane at No Mercy.
And here's Kane. The distraction got Jericho in trouble.
No!
And a choke slam. Jericho was going for the walls of Jericho.
Oh, no.
Somebody distracted him. And Kane with a choke slam.
Look at the cat.
They're loving this.
Which one of these women is worse, Tori or China? Oh, no.
Tombstone pile driver. Forget about it. And China looks, doesn't look the least bit concerned.
What's the cat doing?
Kane!
Yeah, get it. So, wait. Like she's grabbing the Intercontinental title belt.
The cat just catnapped the Intercontinental title belt.
Well, catnap?
Well, not really a catnap. It belongs to China as well.
Look at Kane.
At least he's been up by his co-champion, by China.
And, well, what is Jericho? You break a woman's heart.
I'll tell you what,
he's
in now. Like I said, it may have started out as a bad
thing. Kane military pressed Jericho almost into the front row of ringside.
You ever heard that expression, love hurts? Well, it's hurting Jericho right now.
Jericho, this ain't love. This is pure aggression by a 6'11", 330 pounder.
Oh my gosh, look at this. One more time. Oh. Man, it's like falling off a cliff.
You know, if anybody knows how to hate, it is Kane. He is a prisoner of his own demented mind.
And if anybody knows how to love, possibly it could be Jericho.
And look at Jericho sliding outside. Kane has hated everything close to him for years, including his brother, The Undertaker. And now it's Kane. Jericho! Steel chair shot to the head right in front of the referee who calls over the bell. That's out of desperation.
Desperation move is right.
That was a Hail Mary by Jericho.
Now the match is over, so ready to go.
Oh, no. Right back in the face with Kane's big size 18 boot into Jericho's face.
He said anything goes. He went, the match was over, and it almost was Jericho's head that went. Look out.
Chair shot just PO'd Kane, just made him angry. And now Jericho hung upside down. And Kane stomping away with Jericho in a helpless position.
Oh, no.
That was Kane doing.
Now Tracy's going to really be broken hearted, JR.
Look at this! I don't think she could care a bit about what is happening here. Come on, Adam. I don't want to see
you
this.
You condone this?
No, I don't condone this. I got a heart and I got a conscience. These two men don't. I don't condone that whatsoever. It has no part to do with wrestling.
That famine or was that pestilence?
That was destruction.
He's not through. Kane is not through.
Good God Almighty, enough is enough. I mean, even Jericho. And Jericho going for a ride here. Bad landing. High impact choke slam. Good grief. Well, Jericho confronting Bischoff tonight. That's why this match was signed.
Trish should come out here and help Jericho.
Jericho can thank his good old buddy Eric Bischoff for this ass whipping. And wait a minute. What was Christian doing back here?
Gotta help his buddy at least.
Christian and Jericho.
Whether you like Jericho or not, a great young athlete, first undisputed champion, is absolutely being tortured here by a man who could give a damn about ending another's career.
Well, I like Jericho's attitude. I mean, usually he's brass, he's arrogant. I like that in a guy. Reminds me of me. But, and lately, this thing with Trish,
That's got him completely off his game. Oh, look out.
Jericho can't put any weight on that left knee. And man, this one, this may be a matter of Kane deciding to end it.
Oh,
Jericho trying to fight back, hitting that quad muscle, that thigh muscle of Kane.
Well, I guess we can't count Jericho out yet. Listen to Christian. Christian is his best friend. Christian told him there's probably a lot of guys that like Trish Stratus.
Ring the bell.
I like Trish, don't you?
Referee just rang the bell. I think the referee just made a damn good call, I think. Fans here may not like it. But Jericho
can't continue. He can't stand up on that leg.
Jericho can't defend himself. And look at Kane now.
Oh my gosh! He just dumped Jericho out of the ring like it was yesterday's garbage.
Jericho thrown over the top rope by this hideous monster.
That smirk, that smile on his face.
Uh-oh.
And Kane's not finished.
Kane shoving the referee back, and this match has ended. Jericho can't continue, and Jericho dragging that leg behind him.
Oh, I think Kane's dragging Jericho and his leg.
Oh, no! Yeah. Right into the ring post. Jericho's, that patella may be shattered. Jericho is writhing in pain, and
look at Kane. He's enjoying every sick minute of this.
Now let that be a lesson to you, Jericho.
Oh. Good God Almighty. That is a sick human being. This is a sick man. Damage done to Jericho by Kane. Could they give a damn less? And no, I think.
The Christmas button. Nick Foley. Well, thank you very much.
Angle back into the corner. Just across the ring. No. And Chris Jericho went for the bulldog. Angle countered. Great scouting by Kurt Angle. Went for the Olympic slam. Jericho countered as well.
What? Stephanie, what's up?
An absolute battle between Kurt Angle and the challenger Chris Jericho with the WWF title on the line.
Angle needs to learn a few things from Stephanie. He needs to learn how to cheat. He needs to learn to grab those tights when you have to.
You say Stephanie's a cheater? Look out! Jericho rolls over Angle! Send him up for the walls of Jericho!
No!
If he locks it in!
Stephanie, do something!
We can have a new champion! If the walls of Jericho were locked in, we've got a new champion coming! Jericho's going to, Angle's going to tap out!
Hey, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. It's Kane! The Big Red Machine, Kane!
Oh, no!
Kane on the top rope!
Right to Jay! Look behind you!
Walls of Jericho locked in! Kane from behind! Clobbering Chris Jericho! And the referee calls for the bell!
Oh, my gosh.
It looked like Kurt was about to tap out Kane. But look at Chris Jericho in a world of trouble.
You're not kidding. Kane's not done with Jericho yet.
Oh, no.
Kane's got a hot coffee complex. Oh!
Chuck slam! Kane, all this over a cup of spilled coffee?
Never cry over spilled coffee, but I guarantee you Y2J is right now.
Oh, look out.
Watch your eyes.
It was on Raw this past Monday night that Chris Jericho spilled coffee on Kane. And Kane absolutely lost it.
It was hot coffee, and he burned Kane.
But he retaliated. Kane did on Raw Monday night. Why here tonight, Kane? Kane's acting like a bully. I mean, Jericho's half his size, Kane.
Well, Kane's a little sensitive about being burned, don't you think?
An ambush from behind by Kane on Chris Jericho. It may have cost, well, it did cost Y2J. Both these brothers in the ring, Kane and the Undertaker. They are the top rope. Chokeslam to Jericho.
Look at the Undertaker.
Over. Oh, the near fall on the outside. It's all legal on the outside. Well, I'll tell you what, folks. These two men were all over the place during the commercial break.
Yeah.
Look at this. Right into the raw set. That's Steve.
Kane had to have been so proud of himself right there, he could have probably pinned Jericho right up there on the stage.
Well, this match is all about punishing Jericho for playing a prank on the general manager. Well, the Divas earlier tonight, the Divas went on that wild goose chase, and there's a cover. Kane got it. Oh, he didn't get three. The Divas looking for that immunity envelope that obviously did not exist. But they ransacked the general manager's office anyway. And this is nothing but punishment for Chris Jericho. You're going to fight Kane tonight.
That little playful prank backfired big time on Jericho. I bet he won't be playing any more practical jokes on Eric Bischoff.
We are live here on Monday Night Raw from our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. And the fans surrounding the action here. This match falls count anywhere. Kane and Chris Jericho surrounded by Monday Night Raw fans. And this is all legal. Falls count anywhere. Thanks to General Manager Bischoff. There's no disqualifications, King.
Yes, this is great.
There's no count out.
I realize that. But you can be pinned anywhere in this MCI arena. And that just may be what's going to happen right here.
Where in the hell is Kane taking Jericho? He's been surrounded by fans and concrete.
Look at
there's a cover on the concrete. That is called a long two count. Jericho hanging on. Trying to fight back in this thing. Jericho's gutty, I'll tell you that. And Kane going down. Oh, man, what a shot.
He got him right in the gut, Kane did. This is Kane's type of match. You got to admit that, JR.
Right down Kane's alley. In the wink of the eye, Jericho temporarily blinded there.
This may wind up in the alley.
It may wind up next to you and me, and I'd prefer not.
No, you don't want to get around Kane again, do you?
Kane.
Oh, look at this. Where is Kane dragging Jericho through now?
What is this hideous Kane thinking of Jericho going into the hockey wall? And now Kane's thinking here. He's done.
It looks like it.
Man, Jericho not moving, but Kane is. Kane slowly crawling toward Chris Jericho.
And Jericho's body just contorted.
Jericho unconscious, the cover, and Kane wins this Falls Count Anywhere match.
Here is your winner, Kane.
My God, what has possessed Batista here tonight?
What a great match.
Awesome physical matchup. Ugh. Oh, Jericho's. What must Batista be thinking? Wait, what? My God. Batista is nothing but an animal.
I was wondering what Jericho was thinking.
Yeah!
isn't a personal vendetta. What do you call that? Now that choke slam by Kane.
With force. There's a monster in that suit. I think that Corporate Kane would like to make that trip to Night of Champions questionable for Jericho here tonight.
Fly, champion stunned for a flying clothesline. The world champion.
You and I both know, everyone knows anybody, not at all.
Qualified against Mark Henry, who Batista beat, and out Kane the final score.
Kane has been in complete command
of Kane. Oh, boot to the skull.
Good night.
Kane and the champion.
Here's your winner, Kane.
A little bit of go one-on-one with the Big Red Machine. Gauntlet matchup.
Oh.
Ooh. And Batista.
Come on, why do they? Good shot. Perhaps Rikishi's got so much else on his mind that he may have been overlooking Chris Jericho in this matchup, King. Would have been a wise maneuver. Front kick. Rikishi through the rope. Is he coming out here again, King, off because of that spilled coffee?
Oh, my gosh. It's ridiculous.
And the chair shot. Kane's still up. And Kane's got Jericho.
He believed it.
Look out. Kane took slam. Kane is twice Jericho's size. Why does he continue the assault? Is this all over that damn spilled coffee? Jericho apologized. He didn't mean to do it.
Let's face it, look at Kane. This is about more than coffee. He's a bitter, unhappy, miserable human being. Well, I don't even know if he's a human being anymore.
I don't even know if Rikishi's a human being. And while the 400-pounder climbing into the ring, King, and Jericho left lying by Kane. It looks like Rikishi's going to pick up the broken pieces of Jericho.
You got that right.
What is Rikishi going to do here? What's this monster going to do now?
He's made his bed. He's gonna have to lie in it now. You don't mess with somebody like Kane. He's a nutcase.
Kane is, good God almighty, get some security back there. Kane is, he's dismantling Chris Jericho. This is what Kane wanted to do.
Somebody better help Jericho.
And leaving Jericho's face for their anvil
piece. Come on, Kane, bring it up.
Kane's throwing out these officials.
But he busted his butt there. That man.
Oh, he's going to use him as a battering ram. Oh, Jericho, look at him. What do you think about it? Whoa! God almighty.
See? You just need a little extra arrows in your quiver, kid. That's all you need to do. And as for you, Cena, you're right. You need to be better prepared. You need to be better prepared to know that since I invented the Money in the Bank ladder match, that therefore I'm going to win the Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And I dare you, or you, or you, or anybody to come down to this ring and tell me otherwise.
Crowded out here.
otherwise.
Devastating shot to the ribs, and now Kane
pinning these Territorials with a choke slam. Almost there. Kane's got gone. He's done it. Kane, put on his point.
Oh. That injured arm. That was a low blow.
That was a smart move. Maybe a little uncivilized.
European title at stake here, and
man,
Jericho a long way to go for that lion salt. King is, it's the Big Red Machine. It's King.
This is bad.
King.
You think that woman that spilled that McDonald's coffee on herself was hot? Wait till you see King.
King shoving Regal out of the way. And going right to Chris Jericho. King going right to Chris Jericho. Oh, my God, a one-arm touchslam. Chris Jericho inadvertently accidentally spill hot coffee on Kane. And can you take that heat? Kane, no drastic measures there for a spill, wouldn't you think?
I would think so. This is bad. Somebody needs to get out of here and